actually, it knows where that minifigure is. So as I move the minifigure around, you'll see different lights and colors depending on where the minifigure is compared to the brick. So let's see what happens when they come to life. So you hear the door unlock, the engine start. As I move the car around, you'll see it respond. Even swerving around corners. Maybe I'm gonna crash it.
What we could do with this brick. I wonder what this button does.
I think you've got me. Oh, it's on.
I'm gonna pass you.